everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to At Dead of Night. I'm in the worst possible place. I don't know where I'm actually going now. Let's go down to the ground floor. Oh no, wait, I need to go back to 217, didn't I? Wherever that was. Let's see, I need to scry. Not that way. I keep forgetting to use my compass. Right, something about, yeah, sword, hand. Good, that would have done. Okay, back to the second floor. Hopefully he's left. Two 17 is this way. Why is there no key for this room?
Is anyone there?
Hello?
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, I'm Dr. Bose.
Right, that and that. Okay. No, there's got to be something I haven't asked him about yet. Okay, done that one. That's not working, so that one. No. There's got to be something I can pair this with. Ah, there we go.
When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, does that have anything to do with what you said about the sword?
I don't know. Hey.
Okay.
No, not that one. Ask Jimmy.
When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, does that have anything to do with what you said about the washing line and rolling pin?
Okay. I have to be missing something.
When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, does that have something to do with what you said about the diazepam? When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, is that connected to what you said about the wooden paddle?
Oh, is he gone?
Is anyone there?
Shit. Let's go to the third floor. I've been in this room, these rooms. Too dark that way. Oh, 302. No, okay. Don't know if I've been in here or not. Can't remember. I think I have. Yeah, broken mirrors. Is that really all the rooms we have to explore? Yeah, but one area is too dark to explore. You know what, I'll go back down to the first floor. I feel like I'm missing something. No, that's... I'm just looking for the keyhole, but never mind. Alright. Nothing new in this room. Right. I know there's definitely nothing new in those rooms. Nothing in there. One oh one, that's my room. Dark. Do I have 104? I do not. There's got to be something I haven't asked Dr. Bose about. Good. Ooh, okay. Right, back to room 217. Which is this way.
Is someone there?
Hello?
Is it Dr. Bose?
I'm Dr. Bose.
I wonder.
When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, does that have something to do with the blood-stained cloth?
I'm definitely missing something.
When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, does that have something to do with what you said about the scrapbook? When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, is that connected to what you said about the broken mirrors?
Okay, there's got to be something.
When When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, does that have something to do with what you said about the turpentine and lighter?
Alright, I've lost him again. Leave the room. It's too dark to go that way. Then where the hell am I supposed to be doing it? I wonder. Nothing in here. I see where the compass is pointing me. Nothing in there. I'm just going to go over all the previous areas. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, nothing in here. There's got to be something I've missed. Oh, shit. Thank you. have the key from this room. You don't know nothing. Sounded close. Yeah, I do have 112. Well, I think I found that in this room, but let's have a search anyway. Nothing. God off. Jimmy, you there? You don't know nothing. Come back round. Damn it, I don't know what to do now. Two 19. Have I actually explored these rooms? Nothing here. Come on, give me something. We have a compass. Oh, come on. as a storeroom. We've got one of those. We've already got one of those. I know I have 218 somewhere. Where is it? Oh, give me something. Is there anything I have that I haven't asked Dr. Bose about? Where are you, Jimmy? There you are. I have to know that way is a dead end, so... Where is it? Yeah, because that's where I came from. Sound like no, I don't want to do that. Right, let's try this again.
Is someone there?
Hello.
Is it Dr. Bose? When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, does that have something to do with the blood-stained cloth?
I don't know. Maybe.
Right, I think I need to find this Harvey. Was Harvey on the third floor? I didn't see any like lights flicking or anything. I don't know. That side's too dark, so I can't do anything about that. Maybe I need to talk to this Harvey first. check these. That's the coil. That's the ring. Broken mirrors. Hi, Jimmy. Well, I'm lost. That's my room. Nine. Anything in here? Where's the trophies? Ten. Sword. Oh good, he's here already. Anything in here? Oh yeah, one of my friends. Hold on. Have I already noted that room? Yeah, 115 and 111. Okay. Have I looked in here? God damn it, come on. There'll be something somewhere. close. You know nothing. Ain't nothing there. I'm going to try to talk to Dr. Bose one more time, and I don't know what I'm going to do with this episode. That way's too dark, I know I can't go that way.
Is someone there? Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes.
Okay. Didn't have an answer. No answer. Jimmy, he always kept it in his pocket. He didn't tell me what he used it for. No answer for that one. I wasn't there then. That's not matching. No answer for that. Just in case I needed it as evidence. That's not going to work. Let's try this, I suppose. Otherwise, I have to.
When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, is that connected to what you said about the coil of wire?
Okay. Maybe. No answer for that. You didn't see the broken mirrors. Jimmy, the scrapbook, it was a warning. I should have seen it coming. That. Okay, that's not pairing up with anything. Let's try that and drawings. Okay. Alright, I'm definitely missing something, and I don't know what that is. So, I'm going to end this episode here and see if I can figure out a way to progress this. Because so far, this has been a whole load of nothing. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been At Dead of Night, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.